don't need to get shackles anymore. How are you feeling?
I'm happy you're not a horrible mutated Gori.
Are you freaking kidding me? I just found that unshackled. I mean, yes. Very, very happy too.
Yeah, Gori. You should have seen me. That monster was huge, but I got us out of there. Try throwing a teleporter in without arms.
I monitored you the whole time.
Me and you can help too.
Are you sure you're ready to get up, bud? Okay, and no worries. I've got you.
We got you.
Yeah, Gori, in all the chaos after the laser, the professor escaped prison island on her own. Ship is currently scanning for her. When you're ready, let's head over and see if you found her. We're so close to being a family again, Gori. Looking sharp as a tack. Ooh, can we kick it, Gori?
Don't fucking touch anything. You guys are gonna regret this.
Mutated monster, Gori. We are currently looking for...
found the professor.
Awesome! Let's go pick her up. Easy peasy lemon sweet.
Ooh, hard, lemon hard. The giant monster Pinky is in the same area.
Pinky must be looking for the professor too. We have to hurry up and get her.
Wait, we need a plan. What if Pinky finds you?
There will be slicing and dicing.
Okay, so you two, a small cat and a skateboard, are just going to waltz down there, fight Pinky, a mutated toy a thousand times your size, locate the professor in a huge search area, and just ride off into the sunset.
You're right, Gori. That sounds awesome.
Oh, up first, Doodle. Count me in, I suppose. I'm catching.
Let's find the professor. I really miss her.
Characters' deaths. It's vulgar. Chip is right, though. He's going to die.
No way!
Alright, hush now, you two. Let's just watch and see how wrong you are.
Yeah, needle in a haystack indeed. Let's find the professor. If we run into Pinky, we can take her. Don't sweat it. Sweat. For the first time, I really want to go all sneaky beasty. Last time we ran into the big bunny, I had to carry you out myself with no arms. Oh!
pretty girl busy.
Roger that.
Yeah. Take that, you pink fucker!
Yeah.
because it's still standing over the massive horde attack.
Wolfgang has bought it on hot also. That's a coincidence. But we always see as a hot.
I hope Chip and Goldfish find Professor soon.
Professor, please! Thank you! That hold is going
after our deaths. I got you, buddy.
Sorry. I didn't want to leave, but I had to. Everything that's happened is my fault.
I found Pinky, hurt, alone, unloved. I just couldn't bear the thought of all the defenseless lives I've created who could end up just like that. I had to help her, make her strong enough to survive all the cruelty. I gave her a serum. Made her stronger. I should have just taken her with us, but I thought it was too late for that. Seems it was too late for anything, really. Grief and anger sat too deep. Pinky stole all the serum and changed it. Pinky advocated for a toy freedom, the freedom from humans. And soon it was too late.
I never wanted you to be part of this mess. But it all spiraled out of my control, out of anyone's control, and now there's something new. Another mess that I've caused. A mess that there's still time to fix. And this time I will. I want your help from the start this time. I'm leaving a tracking device on my desk. Oh, Gori, please don't be sad. You know that we're a family. I love you.
Are you okay? I know, that was crazy. But don't worry, Gori. This time we'll help her from the start and we'll be a family again.
I agree. Despite your mother causing the annihilation of all other humans, I think we've all grown closer during this adventure.
You know you can just go back home now, right?
Nah, I think Kitchen and I will just tag along now, if that's all right. Oh, this could be a honeymoon.
You know, guys,
Emotional confession 629, not found.
Thank God! That would have been weird! Yeah, Gori, sure, Earth is fucked and all the humans are gone.
Well, that was gonna happen eventually anyway.
That's the spirit, Chip. No harm, no foul. Our next adventure is gonna be way cooler. A cat and his best friend hoverboard.
A human and his wife.
And me.
In
Oh, I think we can do this. Happy. Oh, disgusting.
We're all happy, Chip. All generals are gone. The adorable army is shattered. Uninfected unicorns are fighting the remaining pieces.
And there's a fish in my head.
Now, let's get to the professor's desk and get those coordinates.
Where is it?
Chip, what the fuck? You can't find something in your own body? Well, you keep feeling around for it while me and Gori go down to Earth for some challenging slice and dice action and saving unicorns.